when EA closes the Visceral Games developer who is rumored to be working on a single-player game with the storyline as the main focus, many gamers put a great sense of disappointment. More disappointing again, EA assumes that gamers are getting bored with linear single-player game and more want to play excitement that can always be enjoyed anytime. This is where they begin to develop the latest Star Wars Battlefront series that comes as a game shooter online genre. Because of the influence of microtransaction and content variations are disappointing, eventually, this strategy began to be opposed by many gamers. Especially after the release of Star Wars Battlefront 2 that ended in failure, EA finally began to devise a new strategy to restore the confidence and gamer satisfaction. Based on job listing information from the official website of EA, it is known that they are currently looking for lead online engineer to work on the latest Star Wars game project based on open world. The work was opened by the EA branch in Vancouver, which is likely to be the main studio where the newest games are starting to work. For now, unfortunately, only this information can be obtained from several sources. If previously we already know that Visceral is working on a single-player linear game like Death Space, this time EA just want to develop the latest series of Star Wars is more massive with open-world implementation. But as you can see from the above information, it looks like multiplayer online access will still be their main focus. Will this latest project return gamers' trust to EA through its solid quality? Or does it actually end up being another failure due to excessive microtransaction implementation? Let's wait.